Mexico's largest airline has sought bankruptcy protection from its creditors. Mexicana de Aviacion had failed to reach a new labor agreement with pilots and other workers. They were being asked to accept a 40% pay cut. The airline said Tuesday that it sought bankruptcy protection in Mexico City so that it could continue to operate. It also took similar legal action in New York City to protect its property in the United States.